Watch now. Faith in action.
Very good day to all of you. Once again, we are presenting to you Faith in Action program. And today's message is very simple, but yet powerful. It can transform your life. You know, Jesus Christ has said like this, "Come to me, those who are weary and burdened, and I will deal with you. I will accept you, and I will give you rest." So, the weary is the weak. Jesus Christ is calling the weak. Why? Why is Jesus after the weak and not the strong? In another occasion, the Apostle Paul revealed to us that God has chosen the weak so that by making them strong, God will confound those who claim to be strong while they are not. So God is after those people who are feeling weak. Are you feeling weak right now? The UCKG Help Center is also after the weak. And the reason why we are after the weak is that once you become strong, undeniably you have to confess with your lips that God made you strong. Actually, I was weak. I was made strong by God. I know the way. And I want to call you to come and attend one of our services. We are open every day, every day. And from morning to evening, you can come. You're gonna find one man of God willing to sit down with you and to talk to you and to teach you how to become strong. Actually, you can be stronger than you ever imagined. And as you get stronger, life becomes better. And you can conquer greater things in your life. So stay with us and learn from this testimony. The testimonies we play here are testimonies of people who are getting stronger. People who arrive in the church as weak as you are, but they learn how to become strong. So pay attention to the testimony. And after the testimony, I will not pray. I will minister your victory, minister that you may be strengthened by God. In Jesus' name, Sapangala ni Cristo Jesus. Pay attention to the testimony.
Hi, my name is Desiree. Before I came to the UCKG, my life was a mess. I was trying to search for happiness in different places, whether it be drinking, having many boyfriends, but every time I was left feeling void and full of depression, and I didn't know how to come out of it, which was strange because my family was well off. I had everything that I needed, but somehow I could never find a way to be happy. Nothing made me happy. And that's why I knew that there was a deep spiritual problem. So when I started attending the UCKG, that's when I started to learn how to use my faith, how to use my faith to overcome the various situations that I was facing, the insecurities that I had within me. And as I learned how to value myself, how to turn to God for all my problems, I realized that I had a great source of happiness that like no other in my life. And because of that, today, this is where I am. I'm happy, I'm free from all depression. I even learned how to overcome health problems in my life. I had asthma for 17 years, but the moment I came here, through those lessons of how to, using my faith, I was able to overcome that as well. And I've not touched a single inhaler, no medication for 8 years now. So I'm free from all sickness, all depression, all sadness. I am complete.
So if you want, you can join us. We have two churches here in Hong Kong. One, the main one in Tsim Sha Wan, and we have another branch there in Central. So you can come and join us in one of these churches. The addresses are being shown to you throughout the program. So right now, as I promised, I want to minister the outpouring of God's power upon your life. If you can close your eyes right now, because by faith, from here, I, as a servant of the Most High, I bring into your life miracles, the strength of God, the empowerment that only God can give to us. Those who are weak, become strong right now. And the first action you will take after you receive this empowerment from God is to come to the UCKG Help Center. Receive now power. And I demand it in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. You who are in a hospital, in a prison, you who don't know what to do, you have no perspective about your future, you receive now empowerment that comes from God. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. So if you believe, you got it. So every day, Faith in Action will be here on there. God bless you abundantly. In Jesus' name, Sapangala ni Cristo Jesus.